looking to break out. Slides it over to Letang. And sends it just out of reach. Taken by Letang. Broken up with a little physicality. The Broncos carry it along the wall. Takes a shot.
That's my bad. I didn't see you there, Yellow. I should have been on that.
Here in the later stages of this period, Kalamazoo still down by 2 goals in this one.
I'll come get it. Okay.
Koivu's quick stick lands on the puck here at center. From the point, looks to make something happen. Kalamazoo's got the puck along the wall. Broken up by Brassard. Cox has the puck inside the defensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Bach. Kalamazoo's got a hold of it against the wall. Broken up in the neutral zone by Shockey. Jostles the puck loose. Across the line along the left wall.
Good D. Great D.
One or first,
so game five coming up for you guys.
And a refresh, we'll get a clean sheet of ice and come back with period number two.
Yeah, only thing if we can make sure that we're doing it is having the wings forecheck. Make sure there's always like a third man back.
Isn't that what we're doing?
I mean, for the most part, yeah. But there are certain times where they do get a little bit of a odd man going. I don't know, tonight Phoenix is going to play that way too.
I was just confused because you said forecheck. I think you said backcheck.
No, even backcheck's fine. It's more forecheck. There's like one
forecheck. Make sure we're not three guys deep.
Yeah.
That's all.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. I've been not forechecking, like I said.
Nice try.
But yeah, I won't be there for much, y'all. I didn't want to be there. I was still going to be there.
Sends it down low. And that goes off the side of the frame.
Playoffs.
And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Season, right? Kalamazoo's put a lot of pucks on net, and yet they still find themselves trailing here in the second. Koivu's won the faceoff, and now let's see what they can do. Picked up along the wall by Bach. Looks to set up at the point now. Takes the puck. And that's broken up. Right on the doorstep. And that doesn't reach the net. Box got the puck along the wing. Moves it to Shockey. The Barons played along the wing. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Oh, just a great heads-up play by Shore. Scooped up along the wall by Bach. On the wraparound! Strong use of the body. Smart defensive play there. Oklahoma City's got the puck. And that's knocked away by Letang. Intercepted in the offensive end by Shockey.
I won't lie, I thought for sure that was offside.
That's using the body on the block.
That's a good pen.
Yeah, that's a great pen. My bad.
Yeah, Phoenix is going to do that a lot too. Make sure the wings don't get behind you.
Surprised to see the 1-3-1 again. They had success on it earlier, James. And listen, I love this. I coach this with my team because I love the bumper spot and I love the net front player. You're taking away the eyes of the goaltender, but you can also pop out below the goal line and present as an option. So multiple variations that can strike.
Comes up with a stop.
I think he knew where that puck was going, James, and I would know where it's going if he can read the shooter. As he pushes across, he's able to make that save just in time.
What a blast! Blocked in traffic.
Letang's moving pretty slowly out there. Really looks shaken up.
Kalamazoo's got
it. Oh my god, what the fuck is that animation?
Quickly over to Carter.
Good save, man.
Try to slow things down here.
The Tang's in a lot of pain here, James, as he's trying to make his way back to the bench. He was injured somewhere in the shift, showing his passion to try and stay committed to the play.
Okay.
He's got to get off.
Poked away by Shockey. Quick feed to the Tang.
Coffee's almost out of the box.
I'm out in two. I'm out. Good kill, boys.
Staying focus is key when you haven't seen a lot of work here, Cheryl.
Well, part of their mental preparation as a goaltender, even when you're not busy, you have to stay dialed in, follow the action. He's doing exactly that, and he makes a nice cover.
Straight back.
Nice job tying up his opponent. Scores! And they run it back with another.
Yeah, back-to-back goal. You can feel the energy, the wave, the momentum, and the tides have turned here, James. They need to keep the pedal to the metal.
Kalamazoo's now changed the complexion of this game after that goal.
No longer chasing the game. They're
yeah. Full pressure and no energy. That was going to happen.
When they know that you're one away, but it's the shooting, the completeness to this game. Real creative in the offensive zone and rewarded right there.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Kalamazoo's shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. Another one. He will feel.
What the fuck?
Tough night for him. He's going to have to keep his head up and move that puck quickly if he doesn't want to get banged again.
Box stick handling in his own zone. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Taken along the wall by Carter. Looking to make something happen along the board. Great save! Coffey's got it in the defensive end.
Oh,
pressure with the stick. Here's a short pass to Broussard. Kalamazoo's got it in the neutral zone. McFarland's got it deep in the offensive end. Koivu's got the puck. Great defensive effort with the stick. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. Kalamazoo's been the busier team offensively with way more shots on goal, but they still trail in the second. Slides in off the wing after the centerman ties.
Is he tying you up every time, too?
He's been changing it up a lot, actually. I'm trying to figure it out.
Past the midway mark of the frame, Oklahoma City's got a 3-2 lead at this point. Broussard's won the draw. Takes it at center.
Broussard's already got 3 points.
Oh my god.
James really leading the
Why is it when I go to check somebody skating by me, my guy misses like a clown? Good save.
Quick pass to Shockey. Excellent stick work on the play.
Maybe have your body checking.
Jostling for the puck, but still moves away. Picked up along the boards by Buck. McFarland's moving it ahead. Oh, absolutely hammers him. Handles the pass. Here's a centering pass.
Oh, fuck. I thought you were going to stay over there.
Takes the blast.
Oh, fuck. What are you after? Come on. Give me that right animation for me.
Here in the late goings of the period, just one goal separating these two teams as we sit with a 3-2 lead. Kalamazoo's got a hold of the puck. Moves it to shore. Puck moved over to Koivu. And he coughs it up with the pass. The Broncos have it behind the net. Second period nearly into his 5 minute here. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Huge steal in his own end.
Good shot.
Thank you.
Of the frame, you find a way to put it in, and that's going to create a ton of momentum. So now, heading into the next period, you want to garner that momentum and carry it forward. And he's going to hear the grade A score. scoring chances and you're funneled tight to the net. You want to make sure you get a quick release shot off. There's coverage there. It's all about accuracy at that point, and he doesn't miss.
Straight back.
And from off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers scrummed up. To play in the books. Both teams will get one last chance to catch their breaths, and then it's on to period number three next.
Almost done the warm-up game here. 9 minutes till game time, so period is perfect timing for our actual playoff game. Good to get a good couple of warm-ups in. Get the passes down, hands lined up. Especially with the playoffs.
The moment of truth has arrived for both these teams. Third period action set to go. And they have dropped the puck here on the final frame. Cheryl, 40 minutes in the
first half. My bad, Jay Rush.
It's all good.
City's leading in this high-scoring, high-flying game, but I got to tell you, the goaltenders on both sides, they must absolutely hate it. It's a 200-foot game.
I'll take the wing.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. It's 4-2. Oh, and it's staying out. He got a piece of that one.
I got you yellow on those tie-ups, eh? If he calls tie-up, you take that.
And he takes the pass. Moves the puck. Oh, what a save on the one-timer.
All they want is one-twos.
Carter's going to play it to the corner. Now a quick pass to Shore. Crouching down and knock it away. Moves it quickly.
I know all three of their forwards, so I know that Fanta Panarin, that's all he does is one-twos for the most part. They set him up.
On the boards. Trying to engage a little physicality here. And he's pulled over to the ice and loses the puck. And he's knocked off the puck there. And now it's to Shockey. Nice pass back. Slides the puck down low. And that goes off a player in front. Passes on over to McFarland. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. From the place 99 made famous, the Barons gain possession. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Shockey's got it in the defensive zone.
Oh my god, what a terrible pass.
Takes the feed. Quick feed to Letang. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Kalamazoo's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Grabs the puck in the slot.
What a poke.
Hell no, if you need it.
Good defensive stop with the poke check. Passes out front. Defensive play to pick off the pass. With possession along the wall. Delayed penalty coming up here. Whistle stops the play. The Bears will serve 2 minutes in the box.
Shore's aware. He's got more ice to work with on this power play here. This
tie up and grab a teal.
And maybe even help the team put one past the goalie.
And he takes the feed. Here we go. Pucks in deep. Sends a pass over. And tries to make a diagonal pass to McFarland. The Barons will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. And they get some breathing room as the puck leaves the defensive end. Koivu's moving the puck through his own zone. Grabbed in the open ice by Buck.
Good job.
Pass over to Carter. And now it's grabbed by Koivu. Slides the puck.
Always looking for the same fucking thing, man. Do something else.
That was a pretty good pass.
The
These guys are so frustrated. They're tilted.
What a bit.
Tonight, James, and then just have a look at his save percentage. And he's making the stops that he needs to. But man, his team's played well. They've got going north, they created opportunities, and that's why they have a healthy lead.
Quick pass to Carter.
What?
Their only chance is to do a tie up off this face off.
The puck goes in. That's a tough one.
Broussard's won the draw.
Nice.
Pokes it away to keep the pressure on.
Oh, what a big save.
Goaltenders are the last line of defense for a reason. This time, he bails his team out.
And we got a delayed penalty coming up.
Good job.
There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Woo! I was lucky to make that last save. I got nervous. Penalty, tough call.
Right? Are we ready for the real thing?
But yet they found a way to win, Cheryl, and that's what counts, right?
Well, it's always what counts, isn't it? When you look up at the scoreboard at the end of the 60 minutes and you're the one with the higher score. Certainly you're the one that's victorious, but listen, it wasn't a great game, all facets of it. I mean, it's tough to create offense when you're chasing the game.
Wise words from a gold medal winner right there, people.
I think I like my shutdown perk a little more than my poking perk.
We only had 7 shots that game, by the way.
I felt like we were down for all 3 periods.
Yeah, 7 shots, 4 goals. They had a lot of time on attack.
It's how many shots did they have?
22, I think.
Good job, Gold.
Yeah, they're all the same shots, though. They weren't really...
But, like I said, I know them, so I know how they play, so I was kind of just anticipating a lot of it.
That'd be weird.
Is anybody streaming? Well, oh, cool.
Assumed by the center's name, he was. Oh, unless that was another fake name.
Yo, Twitch, I'm gonna run the ad now so it doesn't bother us mid-game. So we should be joining up right away. Yeah, so I'll get that out of the way. Sorry, guys, go fucking chill out, do something else.
We had to reset lobby last time, and we got a pen for it.
Does anybody message their team to see?
No, Mabs. Mab said they had to reset the lobby.
Gotcha.
Oh, that's what you meant. Like, why are they taking so many kind of thing?
Mm-hmm.
Where's your normal?
Let's go. They're taking a pen.
parts when we do match and get in game. They're taking a pen. Actually, they should take two pens now.
What's going on?
Back, it's 5-1-3.
Yeah,
that was good enough.
Okay, let them win the face-off. Actually, the next two face-offs.
Centers are lined up, official ready to drop the puck. Phoenix has Dallas possession here early in this one as they win the draw. Let's see what the officials are calling.
Well, he's going to get the hooking call, and often this is a result of not keeping your feet moving. So, yes, you reach. Yes, you lean in with your stick, and you get the hooking call.
Same thing here. Don't move.
Yeah.
You are fucking wasting on power play.
Yeah.
All right.
A minute later. Okay, let's go, boys.
Centers huge 5-on-3 power play looms.
Oh, and that is a lot of time on a 5-on-3. You have to have a sense of urgency here, though, because if you pop one by, you still have the man advantage.
Yeah, I don't know why I pushed up. I knew I wasn't going to get a good animation.
Same thing. Counter.
The Barons win the draw. They can do with it. And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage.
Gonna drop it, yellow, come on.
Grabs control of it at the point.
That's supposed to be for fucking
good. Oh shit, I should have called that.
You want to send a message to your opponent early in the game, and that early delivery of a bone-crushing hit, that does just that.
Passes over to Bach. Moves it to Shockey. Back at the point, they set it up.
Good luck.
First one's already done. Second one's almost done.
Box teammate, where if you see him coming for the puck, you've got to get it to him. His 1T zone ability really allows him to one-time that puck and put everything he's got behind those shots. Let's see if he can get one.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Even strength, impressive job by the penalty killers on that play.
Even when you're on a power play, you have more time and space, but you have to have urgency, and there is none on that PP sequence. This group has to figure out a way to get right.
Sherbrooke's got the puck against the wall. Oh, he rocked him on the play!
Oh, you know that he felt that one, too. His body is reverberating after. What a great hit.
Puts it on net! The Phoenix in the control zone. Picked up along the wall by Watts. Moves it over to Hillen.
No.
Fearless on the block. Yeah. Feed to Shockey. Slides the pass over to Froats. Big hit.
Good push, Jerish.
Gives it right back. Watts looks around. That's moved up ahead. Takes a bump and loses control of the
puck. No, fuck. Nice save.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We've still got zero. They win the draw and go on the attack. Puts it on down.
My bad, boys. Not much I can do there.
One by getting on the board.
Alright, let's go on back here.
Play with the lead, not behind it, James. And now it's what they do next. They've created some energy for themselves. Now it's about continuing to attack and find the back of the net again.
Watts plays the puck. And he was ready for that one. Moves it quickly over to Hillen. Strong defensive effort. Koffs carries the puck in his own zone. Tries to get it over.
Oh my. I just stop skating.
Takes control of the puck. Tremendous hip check on the play. Oklahoma City's got the puck in their own end. Quick feed to Bach. Quick feed down low. Sucked up along the wall by Shock. The Barons cut along the boards. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone.
I like to use that, yellow, to give it back to you there. Like, try to get against the board if you can.
Yeah. Will do.
Okay, my bad.
Really too aggressive right now.
Oh god. How the fuck did that get back to the net?
Own goal.
Yeah, but how did J-Rush and I not pick that up and it goes backwards? Look at that.
That's just insane. Okay, let's get it back.
From off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. And called for the offside, we'll get a face off. Pass hits the midway mark in this period. Sherbert's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Cutting to the slot. Best glove by Hart.
That's an incredible save, James. I mean, he's got presence in his crease, and he's also got a great glove hand, and he shows it right there with that save.
Sherbrooke's looked great thus far, leading here late in the first period.
Stay back.
Sneaks away with the angled up on the draw. Sends it over, and that's just out of reach. Takes the puck at the point. Feeds it down low. Moves it to the middle. And that caroms off a twig in front of the net. Fox gonna play it against the half wall. Broussard's taking a nasty whack, and that's gonna draw a penalty. They're gonna be short-handed once again. Fans. Is that three in a row now?
Yeah, that's three in a row. You got it. And the fans certainly don't like it, but it's not up to them, is it? But now they're back to the PK. So difficult to get any kind of flow in a game when you're marching to the back.
And that goes off a body. They get it out of the defensive end. Takes control of the puck. Great heads up play with the stick by Coffey. Here they come on the attack. Pass to Shockey. What a steal in his own end. Puck moved back to the neutral zone. Slides it over the pace to Bach. Receives the pass. The Barons looking against the half wall. Final 60 seconds here. Is out of the sin bin, both sides back to even strength.
Well, that power play needs to have more urgency, all perimeter movement. Someone has to pay the price and get to the most coveted spot on the ice, and that is right in front of the tender.
Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Reed. That concludes period number one. I cannot believe they got one of the all-time great 90s hip-hop acts get set to play for the fans here in this intermission. I can't wait for this. We'll come back on period number two in just a bit.
All right, let's go get one.
The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. Well, Cheryl, already this one played. What do you make of this one?
Oklahoma City's coaches aren't going to like the possession numbers here.
For fuck's sake.
Sometimes it doesn't match the eye test, but tonight it does.
So dumb. Fuck. Right there, yeah. Five hole.
Team that knows that they have worn their opponent down. Now they gotta keep the pedal to the metal.
The more aggressive team offensively, look at the shot clock and just look at the score.
Oh, I can't pick up a puck.
Takes the pass. Oh, much respect as he blocks that one. Slides the puck down low. From the point, looks to make something happen. What a chance here!
Oh.
The rush is stopped offside.
Tied up.
Get knocked.
Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Putting the hard hat on here. What a hit.
Char. What the fuck?
And a huge stop by the goaltender at point blank range.
A player should never be left alone in the slot, but man, is the goaltender to task here. Gets out in front of it and makes the save.
And he takes the feed. And it's a quick pass to Shockey.
Oklahoma City's had a tough time finding any momentum in this game. They're beaten in all areas of the ice, and you certainly don't want to look at the analytics in this one. The only good part, they have some time left to claw their way.
Here's a short pass to Broussard. Jostling for the puck, but still maintains possession. Solid check to slow him down. Just a little too much contact and couldn't hang on to the puck. Froats has it in the defensive end. And he slides it quickly to Hill.
Auto shot.
Sherbrooke's in now. Takes the puck. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Picked up along the boards by Watts. Sherbrooke's got possession of the puck.
Oh, like.
And he elects to explore his options. The Barons take possession in the defensive end. Referee's hand shoots high in the air. Looks like we got a... Here comes the official's decision.
Coach is going to stick in front of those. Real frustrating. You're in and around the puck, you go fishing, and you wind up in the box.
They'll go back to work on their special teams.
They haven't scored in the power play yet, but they have another opportunity. The key to this game, gain possession so they can set up.
From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Moves it to Shockey. Oh, they turn around the pass, and he picks it off. He grabs the puck here at the point. Too many bodies in the way. The Phoenix have gained control of the puck shorthanded, and they get the puck out. Handles the puck. Takes a shot. Puck is frozen, and we'll get a faceoff. Another face-off looming here on this power play.
Tied up.
And off the draw, they win possession. Oh, excellent use of the stick as he knocks that one away. Oh, what a hip check! He lined it up perfectly! The Phoenix...
I don't know how that doesn't go down low.
Sherbrooke's PK unit gets their man out of the box.
Well, this power play unit will not be happy. Not only didn't they execute, but they had a difficult time making even crisp passes and attacking scenes. They got to be better.
Strong defensive effort. And now he moves it quickly to Cox. Poked away in the neutral zone. The Barons get a hold of the puck in their own end. Pushes it across to Shockey. On the attack along the boards. And that shot dies in...
That wasn't supposed to be a shot. That was supposed to be a pass to one of you two that were clearly there. Nice save. Good deed.
Sherbrooke's had no shortage of scoring opportunities tonight, and they have capitalized on plenty as they take a sizable lead here late.
How does that get through me? Oh, fuck.
No pickups whatsoever.
Wow, went right between the defenseman's legs and there was a tiny hole. That's unbelievable.
Yeah, I'm watching it right now. Bullshit.
Oh my bad, boys. 4 goals I let in. Oh, fuck me.
Yeah, it's not over
yet. It's a team game, man.
Sherbrooke's probably thinking right now, let's just skip the intermission and keep playing the way things are going here, Cheryl.
100%, James. Anytime you have a healthy lead, everyone's playing well and contributing. You don't want it to stop. You don't want to go and sit and wait to come back on the ice.
Let's get on the board here, boys.
We gotta get in the zone first.
Yeah,
Oklahoma City's got it along the wall. check there.
I'm not trying.
Picks up the puck at his own end. And he moves it up to Hillen.
Oh, fuck me.
All smart ass trying to put that one away. And he slides it quickly to Brassard. Cuts to the paint.
Okay.
Good goal. There we go.
We'll take that.
Something to look at positively, James. I mean, the goal scorer certainly is going to feel happy.
Good pass.
A way to dig themselves out of this hole, and it's at their work to try and kick it into high gear if they even want an opportunity to claw their way back in this game.
Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Froats has it at center ice. Huge play in his own end to come up. Bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come.
We had one shot that period. They're trapping well. Green, when I have it over on the right hand side, I'm going to try to slap it around for you. So try to stick to that board.
Yeah.
Because it's not working trying to carry it in, obviously. Sorry.
Sure, Brooks has been consistent through 40 minutes of play here, James, and they have a comfortable lead now. It's about bringing it home. That you're defensively.
Oh, good luck.
Good try.
They lead it big time here early in the third. And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession.
They battle for that, right? And they fucking just get it.
Hillen's got it to the side. Now a quick pass to Froats. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Grabs it in his own end. Sherbrooke's got it in their own zone. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. What a great read, breaking up the pass. Nice dish from the left wing. Moves it quickly over to Pad saved by Hart. Big play inside the defensive zone. And a nice takeaway in the defensive end by Shockey. Bassard's got it along the boards. Here's a feed.
I should have picked this.
Takes the feed, moves into the slot, and he opts to wait for more support. Slapped away by the blocker.
It's always a challenge to make a save when there's tons of traffic in front of you, but he does a great job of trying
to... Fuck.
There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
Nobody could pick up the puck.
Yeah, Rush, feel free to cheat, eh? If you think we're gonna get it, just go.
The Barons get a hold of the puck, undermanned. They clear the zone. Looking to break out here on the power play.
Now, the point of a power play, James, is have an advantage, and there has been none right here. As you can see, the puck being sent back all the way to their zone. They have to find a way to connect on those passes.
Broussard's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here.
Yellow.
Oklahoma City's got possession here in their own end. A chance to get into the defensive zone. And they get the puck out, and they needed that.
They certainly did. This PK unit has been on fire. They get the clear. That's one. You kill valuable time. That's two. And now you can contest the entry. That's a great play all the way around. being on the power play.
Good kill.
Trust me, I know I was never on it, always on the PK. So for those players who didn't execute, yes, they had a comfortable lead. Some would think it's not a big deal, but to each and every one of them, it should be.
Oklahoma City's stuck against the half wall. Sherbrooke's looking to break out. Sends it into the offensive zone. Oklahoma City's got the puck. Slides it quickly to Bach. Ready to go on the attack. Moves it on over to Hillen. Oklahoma City's got the puck against the boards. Denied that one. Quick feed to Brassard. Sherbrooke's got a hold of the puck. Dumps it into the O-zone. And down he goes as the puck goes free. Sherbrooke's got possession here in the offensive zone. Trying to come up with a huge defense.
This is brutal.
Zone in. Slick feed. Oklahoma City's on the attack. Sherbrooke's got the puck in the defensive end. Oklahoma City's got control of it from their own end.
Oh my god.
Handles the pass. And he makes the save.
Hart's got to make more stops like that, James. Got to reset the momentum for his team. I mean, it's not about what happened or the present moment. It's about the next game. That's the key contributor to reset this team and get them moving forward.
Tied up. Third time.
Brassard's won it in their own end.
Oh my god.
Makes his presence known on the ice. And that's broken up. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. There's the whistle, and here's the
really?
Play. He's going to get a 2-minute elbowing penalty on that one. A really aggressive on the play. Gets his elbow up and just adds some mustard.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Watts has the puck against the half wall. From off the boards, takes the feed inside the zone. Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. And they get that puck down the ice. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end.
Well, this power play certainly hasn't been good. They have to find a way to gain some traction. And where it starts is getting in. That is the key to any power play. Get it up and then drive the net.
Lugs the puck into the corner of the offensive zone.
Well, the shooter's going to run into real estate because he does a great job of getting out of top of the crease and taking away all the room. When you make yourself as big as possible, there's less holes in the...
Dude. Got no energy. Can't fucking move.
That's a good warm-up. They should all get
that penalty's going to seal the deal here, James. Later. There's no runway left to get back on the board.
Sherbrooke's won the faceoff. Pad save. He's on it tonight.
Thanks for the games, guys. Have a good one.
Yeah, good game. Yeah. My bad. My bad. Put that one on me. I let him in. No.
We scored one goal.
Yeah, that's what.
They just didn't have enough tonight.
They weren't really in control of the game. Yeah, you can have a lot of fun in these ones, but when you don't.
Kyle's replacing you, right? So I'm not needed for next game, or?
No, shouldn't be.
Sorry, no, not needed?
No.
What's up, man? Everybody played good.
As long as Beebs is here.
Yeah, I think Beebs is here.
Okay. Yeah, no, we're good then, Evo. Yes.
Am I playing left wing or center?
That's okay.
Okay. Because I couldn't do anything when I was playing left wing last game.
Oh, good going here. On right D, Leo left D, and then Kev hop in net, bro.
Let's say Beebs go back in net. He's on fire.
Oh, is he playing good?
Is he in there? Beebs. No, he's not. He wants to play out, that's fine. Invite me back, I gotta fix my goalie setting there. So other teams in the third period anyways. For sure.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
You can.
Yeah, they said they were in a game. They're still in their first game there. That was 8:05. They're missing a defenseman.
Welcome back, everyone. We're about to get underway here. The challenge has been laid. Don't sing it. Bring it. Really looking for one tonight.
Sure, back.
First half, no, I guess he's just trying to get it.
Slides the puck. Quick pass to Jordan. Florida's gained possession along the boards. Phenomenal.
All right, KJ.
Knocking away. Oh, what a hit.
Bang.
That perfectly. And that pass.
Oh, Come down. Let's go!
I try to pass that back to you, Brass, and try to get that play we were trying to do last time.
Yeah, I was able to hit a couple with everybody's.
But somehow that worked coming back.
My momentum.
I thought they were gonna call it no goal because of kicking.
Bro, that's a middle linebacker. I didn't.
Product of the goal. Wait a second, James. I believe there's going to be a call right there. An infraction happens.
Cody, the truth. Watch that deep left. Watch that deep left. Come back to me.
Another attacker out here on the ice. Off the puck.
I'm trying to strip the
guys. Dead. Let's get the call.
Well, everyone has a job and a role to do. And guess what? It's about PK.
Tie up.
Are you not? It was kind of
McDavid. Nice zone entry from the middle. And he gets it.
Hey, I'll do it first.
Good luck. Ah.
Yeah.
Coming back. Good shot.
Like
coming back.
Grab a hot dog and we'll be back with period number two in moments.
Oh shit, you guys beat Montreal. Nice.
Okay. Somehow. I don't know how. I couldn't even get a fucking goal off. But also, I was playing. Yeah, what did you say? Yeah. I can play off my offhand, it just sometimes I gotta like warm up on it. And I couldn't send a pass to Blue at all because they were just blocking that, so I didn't want to force the pass. And then turn it over, so I was trying to get a spot where I can get him open. Come back.
No way, you got that poke check.
I don't like forcing passes, that's...
No, it's not gonna go.
Mm-hmm. Come back. But there was like three guys just watching him every single time.
Good try.
Coming back. Actually, I'm not yet coming back. Alright.
Fuck. That's on me.
I was gonna go like so it wouldn't be offside, and I thought I could get it there.
No.
Ty, Blue, come in. Oh my god.
Ready, KJ? Play is blown deep.
Michael, lay down.
Come back.
Lay down. Lay down. Lay down.
Come up with the puck from off the wing.
Points, points.
You spread it out there for me, because I'm on the wing, I'm open right there. Everything. Hold up.
Why do you know this much about Madden?
Takes the feed.
You're good, you're good.
Oh, that's how you do it. All right, it's just the edge of the team. The franchise is different.
Oh, good stick lift. Yeah, nope. Let's go. Good finish.
Back.
Oh, my bad, Psycho.
Yeah, you're good. I was trying.
Fuck.
I didn't get enough time to jump off.
Tie up. Coming back. They need to get
I'm gonna get more popcorn for a big third period.
Let's get that goal back.
Teams are lined up and they are ready to
the girl that plays
coming back.
Minutes of play, but it'll also need to be quality as the third period winds down. If you don't get any opportunities, the way you do, you gotta have it.
Good poke.
Pass to Pack Daddy.
able to move across their crease. Right there, that's evidence of it with that beautiful save.
Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Feeds it down low.
What?
Good hit on the play. Can't hang on to the puck after taking it off. Gets it over to Schuster. Here's a chance. And an easy one.
Coming back. Oh my god.
Bro, listen to me right now, Nathan.
Oh, big save.
So what's happening? What you want to do? Think about the good beauty outside.
Man.
Tie up.
The front has joined.
Oh, good try. Coming back.
The defensive zone.
No.
Tie up.
Quickly over to Pack Daddy.
shot out to you. Let's go.
Coming back.
We've got overtime in moments. The moment of truth.
Let's get this one here.
Coming back. What was that? No. Fuck off, I hit the wrong person.
Tie up.
Another big face off looming as this penalty.
Tie up again.
And they've got the puck after that neutral zone face off. Trying to get the puck out of harm's way. Oh, that's a big time clearing attempt here.
That great defensive play. You got to be strong on your stick. You got to know where everyone is. Let's face it. Coach knows exactly who's out there at this time of the game for that very reason.
And the traffic jam in the net blocks the shot.
If you get it, oh no man, what's the back? I was gonna say if you get it, send it.
Oh, good try.
Great pass.
back.
Let's go, Sacco. Let's go, Sacco. Let's go. Come on, man.
Tell them that deaf. I didn't see if that we're hosts. Yeah, we get to pick it.
Thank you.
they're still in their game, apparently. I don't know, a couple teams are complaining about having fucking issues with their dressing room, couldn't get in. Yeah. Yes, they're losing, dude. They're poop. They're poop. And Voltage is in the lineup and they still lost. There are two guns. Flames are 8 and 26. Holy Christ. Midi went off on them. 4 goals. Yeah. Yeah, they're 0-1. I don't know if they won the other game. No, didn't say. But going into this game, they're like 0-7. Last 7 games, they're in a 7-game losing streak. I don't know if they won that second game. We're like the Edmonton Oilers in real life.
Sometimes we good, sometimes we bad.
Yeah. A big win against Montreal there too. No, we fucking shut him down. Beeb shut him down. A good game that one. They had them too, yeah.
Told me they're almost done. Jesus Christ. That's fucking OD.
Just said what server? Fucking guy just doesn't know how to check.
Okay, their right wing is fucking garbage. I'll tell you the whole thing right now. Right wing's garbage, lefties decent, but their defense is the weakest, and Voltage and Qual are the toughest players. But that righty just right wing just straight lines. He doesn't know how to stick handle or anything like that. So defense, don't feel too scared when he comes down. It's just stay there. He'll probably try to force a pass.
I know, thank you. Love you.
Hi everybody, I'm James Cebulski for EA Sports. Both squads bringing their A-listers here for this one in this EA SHL Club Showdown.
Let's get it here.
That's the center, so take advantage of that.
That's a call. That's a call.
It's on us.
No, you hit me. Yeah, I'm tripping, bro.
I'm chirping out. You got me tripping too. Fuck. Fuck me. Come on, let's go.
Come on, boys. Just get it in and slow it down. Get one. Let's tie it up here. Good keep. Good block. Oh my bad, Yellow. I just took it in your not even lefty. Can I give you that one too? Good D. Good save. Takes it to the front. Get a hold of that. Still tight? Oh, no way.
opening faceoff here in this second period is about set to go.
Let's go, boys. Tie the game. We need that next goal.
They're really attacking and finding those lanes, and that's exactly what they need to do if they want to.
Big save.
Edmonton's got the puck in the defensive end. And he takes the dish.
That's another pen. We need to get one here, boys.
Bounce. Oh, we gotta keep those sticks down, man.
Oh my god, no way.
Now up by two here in the second, and it'll share.
Let's go, we gotta get one back. Green open.
Yeah. And that's broken up. Behind the net. And that's off target as it hits the body.
There it is. Okay, that's one. Let's go. These guys stink. I don't think they're so good. They stink. Just gotta move the fucking puck quick.
And now they're starting to get some.
Well, you can certainly feel the energy. energy. There's two trains of thought here.
We got a cup for each other. Good carry.
Officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another face-off here. The Maple Leafs win the draw.
Zone face-off, James. Critical time to gain possession
with that team win. Took another one. Let's go.
All right. I'm
sorry, we've got to get one here, boys. We got to take advantage.
Still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice. Welcome back to EA Sports. The final frame looms here as the officials set the trigger.
Let's go, pressure. Power play.
Oh, and he gets a piece of that one to keep it out.
Man, is he ever known for this. When he drops into that butterfly positioning, he makes himself as big as possible.
Oh, no way. Oh, good try, Sago.
Is in that low slot area and defends his crease by getting out, being aggressive, and taking away any of the net.
Makar's ready for the draw as they continue to be coordinated. And there's a little boost from off the wing as center can tie up. And that sticks away on a nice defensive deflection. Excellent stick work on the play.
Okay.
Edmonton's in possession of the puck. Penalty, gotta give the Canadiens a lot of credit.
Because they weren't able to get the equalizer on the power play. A missed opportunity, and really, timing is everything. So the
They'll have to figure out a way to take the pace and get back on the board.
That's good.
Good shot.
Oh, good shot.
Score lots of time.
Don't have time on their side, but they're starting to scratch back.
They're scratching back. They're going to have to take some offensive chances. D are going to have to start jumping in, opening the lane, creating odd man rushes.
And we'll reset things after the racing. Nearing the midway mark of the period.
Right up.
Toronto's got the puck after winning the defensive zone faceoff. And that's off a stick. Strong defensive effort. It moves it to Broussard. Centering feed. That goes off someone in front.
And things. Good hit. Nice keep.
Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Great stretch pass, Zikanex. Quick shot! Makes the save with the chopper! And that's stopped away from the defensive end by McDavid. We've got icing on the face-off coming up.
They won't need anything.
Here in the back half of this period, the Maple Leafs have some breathing room as they lead by a pair. It's 4-2. Toronto's got it in the offensive zone. Takes possession. Fires one on goal. Oh, excellent play and goal there. Tremendous play here in the offensive zone.
Going to be looking for the Hattie because he's been all around the paint tonight. His skill set. Yeah, they've had a look on their stick for a majority of the coaching staff is going to be impressed. Hey, maybe they'll get the day off tomorrow.
And he can't hang on after that hit. Moves it quickly over to McDavid. Edmonton's caught it along the wall. In the defensive zone by Broussard. Moves it to the middle. Can't connect the play. The Maple Leafs gain possession along the wall. Edmonton's gain possession. Picks off the pass.
Toronto's been reading their opponents so well, knowing exactly what they're going to do. The scouting report has certainly worked its way into this game. In a way, because it's a business-like approach as he's on the road. He just says, yeah, just bring it. And he gets a Hattie to boot.
Toronto's offense continues to shine here in this third period.
Well, this has got to be a dream for a coach. You know that they're telling their team in the intermission to make sure they stay to business, stay to task, stay focused. And that's exactly what they've done, and they just hammered their opponent.
Kane's the zone. Edmonton's looking to break out of their own end. Quick pass.
pass to Broussard. Stoppage in play as we get an offside. Toronto's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and laid it big time late in this third period. Wright's won the draw. Let's see what they can do with possession. And that one's picked off. Here's a short pass to Broussard. And that's just out of reach. Edmonton's got the puck. Moves it to McDavid. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off. Takes the feed ahead from the left side. Moves it quickly over to McDavid. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Taking a penalty when you have this much of a lead, not really that big of a deal this late in the game.
Edmonton's going to start with the puck inside the offensive zone. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Off the post!
Edmonton's working hard even there down. Just a bunch of goals in this one, but they need something. They need a spark, and I'll tell you what isn't a spark when it goes off the post.
Wright's loving the puck. Makar's got it across the line and pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. And that's all she wrote from this one here tonight. You know, the gauntlet's turned down, the challenge accepted prior to this one, and you know what, Cheryl, this was just a fun...
That's all right. 2-1 on the night. Wanted to beat Toronto, beat 3-0, but it is what it is. Hope everyone has a good night. Appreciate everyone who come in. Two and two, I guess, on the night for my record. Ain't too bad. Long night of chill.